हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू दास ट्यूटोरियल। इन नाम चेक क्वेश्चन पेपर 97/2016 आ सो नमुक क्वेश्चनसल क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 हेक्टर्स इक्वल्स हाउ मेनी स्क्वायर मीटर। 1 हेक्टर्स इक्वल 10,000 मीटर स्क्वायर। आंसर ऑप्शन सी 10,000 meter square. Question number 2. Chain surveying is most suitable for option D, flat surface. So chain surveying is most suitable for flat surface. Question number 3. If a measuring tape is too long as compared to standard length, the error will be. If a measuring tape is too long as compared to the standard length, the error will be. The error, which type of error will be occur? Answer, option B, instrumental error. The error due to the measuring tape is instrumental error. Question number 4. The boundary of water of a still lake represents. The boundary of water of a still lake represent. Here the PSC answer key is option A, level surface. Question number 5. Which method is plane table surveying for locating previous station point? Which method in plane table surveying for locating previous station point? So the answer is resection. Resection is the method which is used to locate the station point. Question number 6. Multiplying constant for the tachyometer is generally. Multiplying constant for the tachyometer is generally. Answer, option B, 100. 100 is the multiplying constant and 0 is the addictive constant for the tachyometer, generally. Question number 7. The ratio of the length of the object in the drawing to the actual length of the object. The ratio of length of the object in the drawing to the actual length of the object is called. Answer, option D, representative fraction. Representative fraction is equal to length of the object in drawing to the actual length of the object. Question number 8. A 500 square meter area is represented by 500 square mm in a drawing. The scale of the drawing is. A 500 square meter area is represented by 500 mm in a drawing. The scale of the drawing is. Here a 500 square meter area is represented by 500 square mm. So 1 square meter area will be represented by 1 square mm square area in drawing. So the answer is option C, 1 mm is equal to 1 meter. Answer is equal to option C, 1 mm is equal to 1 meter. Question number 9. Process of turning the telescope about the vertical axis in a horizontal plane is called. Process of turning the telescope about the vertical axis in the horizontal plane is called. Answer, option D, swinging. Question number 10. The instrument used for measuring area on a contour map is. The instrument used for measuring area on a contour map is. Answer, option B, planimeter. Planimeter is the instrument used for measuring area on a contour map. Question number 11. In leveling, a station point is where? In leveling, a station point is where? The answer is option C, where leveling stuff is placed. So in a leveling, the station point is a place where leveling stuff is placed, not the leveling instrument is set up. So answer is option C, leveling stuff is placed. Question number 12. The last reading of leveling is always. The last reading of leveling is always option A, foresight. Foresight is the last reading of leveling. Question number 13. Leveling across a river is done by. Leveling across a river is done by. Answer option D, reciprocal leveling. Reciprocal leveling is done for leveling across a river. Question number 14. The line of collimation should be parallel to. Question number 14. The line of collimation should be parallel to. Answer option B, bubble axis. The line of collimation should be parallel to the bubble axis. Question number 15. The height of instrument method is. The height of instrument method is. Answer option D, all of this. That is less tedious, more rapid, less calculation. So height of instrument method is less tedious, more rapid, less calculation. Next, question number 16. While traversing anticlockwise, a closed traverse of n sides, theoretical sum of included angles should be. Theoretical sum of the included angles should be. Question number 16. The answer is option A, 2 and minus 4 into 90 degree. So, the sum of the included angles of a closed traverse of n sides is 2 and minus 4 into 90 degree. Question number 17. Angle of dip at pole is. Angle of dip at pole is. Answer option D, 90 degree. The angle of dip at pole is 90 degree and angle of dip at equator is 0 degree. Question number 18. An offset more than 50 meter in length is called. An offset more than 15 meter in length is called. Answer option C, long offset. So if an offset is more than 15 meter, it is long offset. Okay, question number 19. To calculate the area, the expression A is equal to pi by 3 into F plus L plus 2O plus 4E, where F is the first ordinate, L is the last ordinate, O is the mid ordinate, E is the even ordinate, and H is the common height distance between the ordinates. Sorry, the expression is A is equal to H by 3 into F plus L plus 2O plus 4E, where F is the first ordinate, L is the last ordinate, O is the odd ordinate, and E is the even ordinate, and H is the common distance between the ordinates. So, the expression, which expression is this? Answer is option D, Simpson's rule. This is the equation for Simpson's rules. Simpson's rule is equal to, the area using Simpson rule is equal to H by 3 into F plus L plus 2O plus 4E. Next, question number 20. The correction for sag is always. The correction for sag is always. Answer option B, negative. The correction for sag is always negative, and the error of sag is positive. Correction for sag is negative and the error for sag is positive. Question number 21. Metallic tapes are made of. Question number 21. Metallic tapes are made of? Option A. Sorry, option D. Yarn and wire. Metallic tapes are made of yarn and wire. Question number 22. Example for a deep foundation. Example for a deep foundation. Answer option B. Well foundation. Well foundation is an example for deep foundation. Question number 23. Mechanical advantage equal to. Mechanical advantage is equal to. Answer option B. W by P. Mechanical advantage is equal to W by P. Question number 24. The resultant of two forces P and Q acting at an angle theta is equal to. The resultant of two forces P and Q acting at an angle theta is equal to. Answer option C. Root of P square plus Q square plus 2PQ cos theta. The resultant R is equal to root of P square plus Q square plus 2PQ cos theta, where P and Q are the two forces and theta is the angle in between them. Okay, next question number 25. The ratio of stress to strain is. The ratio of stress to strain is. Answer option B. Modulus of elasticity. Modulus of elasticity is the ratio of stress to strain. Question number 26. In conics, the fixed point is called. In conics, the fixed point is called. Answer is option D. Focus. Focus is the fixed point in conics. Question number 27. A regular solid having 6 square faces is. A regular solid having 6 square faces is. Answer option C. Cube. Cube is a regular solid having 6 square faces. Question number 28. The horizontal angle between the true meridian and the line is. The horizontal angle between the true meridian and the line is. Answer option B. Azimuth. Azimuth is the horizontal angle between the true meridian and the line. Question number 29. The observed forbearing of a line is 142 degree 18 second, and then the back bearing is. The observed forbearing of a line is 142 degree and 18 minute. The back bearing is. So here we have to find out the back bearing. We know back bearing is equal to forbearing plus or minus 180 degree. So here the forbearing is less than 180 degree. So we have to add 180 degree with 142 degree and 18 minute. So the answer will be option A, 322 degree 18 minute. Question number 30. The true bearing of a line is 127 degree and the declination is 2 degree west. The magnetic bearing equals. The true bearing of a line is 127 degree and the declination is 2 degree west. The magnetic bearing equals. Here we have to find out the magnetic bearing and the declination is 2 degree west. So to find out the magnetic bearing, if we have a declination as 2 degree on the west side, we have to add the declination with the true bearing. So the magnetic bearing is equal to 127 degree plus 2 degree. That is answer is option C, 129 degree. Namak magnetic bearing ana kandupidikkanathu declination 2 degree west ana. സോ മാഗ്നറ്റിക് വേരിയൻ കണ്ടുപിടിക്കുമ്പോൾ ഡിക്ലിനേഷൻ വെസ്റ്റിലാണ് തന്നിരിക്കുന്നതെങ്കിൽ നമ്മൾക്ക് ആഡ് ചെയ്യാം. ട്രൂ ബിയറിംഗ് പ്ലസ് ഡിക്ലിനേഷൻ ഗീവ് മാഗ്നറ്റിക് ബിയറിംഗ് ഇഫ് ദ ഡിക്ലിനേഷൻ ഈസ് ഓൺ വെസ്റ്റ് സൈഡ്. ക്വസ്റ്റ് നമ്പർ 31. ദ സം ഓഫ് ദ ഇന്റീരിയർ ആംഗിൾസ് ഓഫ് എ റെഗുലർ പെന്റഗൺ ഈസ്. ക്വസ്റ്റ് നമ്പർ 31. ദ സം ഓഫ് ദ ഇന്റീരിയർ ആംഗിൾ ഓഫ് എ റെഗുലർ പെന്റഗൺ ഈസ്. സോ നമ്മൾ ഈ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യനിൽ തന്നെ പറഞ്ഞ ഇക്വേഷനാണ് 2n-4 × 90 degree, വേർ ഇവിടെ പെന്റഗൺ ആയതുകൊണ്ട് n 5 വരും. സോ 2 × 5 − 4 × 90 degree, ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് 6 × 90 degree, വിച്ച് ഇസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു 540 degree. സോ ദ ആൻസർ ഈസ് ഓപ്ഷൻ ബി, 540 degree. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ് നമ്പർ 32. ദ ബിയറിംഗ് ഓഫ് എ ലൈൻ എ ബി ഈസ് 152 degree and 20 minutes. And the angle BAC is 124 degree and 38 minutes. The bearing of AC. So here the bearing of AC is 152 degree and 20 minutes. AB യുടെ bearing 152 degree 20 minutes ആണ്. ABC യുടെ interior angle എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് 124 degree 38 minutes ആണ്. So AC യിലേക്കുള്ള bearing കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാൻ ഇത് രണ്ടും കൂടെ ആഡ് ചെയ്താൽ മതി. So the answer is option C, 276 degree and 15 minutes. 276 degree and 58 minutes is the answer. Answer option C ആണ്. Question number 33. The inclination of the compass needle with the horizontal is known as. The inclination of the compass needle with the horizontal is known as. Answer option B, dip. Dip is the inclination of the compass with the horizontal. Question number 34. The angle between the reflecting surfaces of a prism square is. The angle between the reflecting surfaces of a prism square is. Answer option A, 45 degree. Question number 35. The angle of depression in theodolite traverses. The angle of depression in theodolite traverses. The answer is option B, negative angle. The angle of depression theodolite traverses is a negative angle. Question number 36. The benchmark at A is 200 meter and staff reading is 3.5 meter and the staff reading at B is 2 meter. The reduced level at B is. So here we have given the benchmark at A and staff reading at A. So the height of instrument is equal to 200 plus 3.5. Height of instrument is equal to 200 plus 3.5, which is equal to 203.5. So we got the height of instrument. And we know the staff reading at B as 2 meter. So the reduced level is equal to height of instrument minus the staff reading. That is equal to 203.5 minus 2 meter. That is 201.5. സോ നമുക്ക് എയിലെ ബെഞ്ച് മാർക്ക് തന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്, അവിടുത്തെ സ്റ്റാഫ് റീഡിംഗ് തന്നിട്ടുണ്ട്. സോ നമ്മുടെ ഹൈറ്റ് ഓഫ് ഇൻസ്ട്രുമെൻറ്റ് നമുക്ക് അതിൽ നിന്ന് കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാം. ഹൈറ്റ് ഓഫ് ഇൻസ്ട്രുമെൻറ്റ് ഈസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു ബെഞ്ച് മാർക്ക് പ്ലസ് ദാറ്റ് റെഡ്യൂസ്ഡ് ലെവൽ ആ സ്റ്റാഫിൻ്റെ സൈറ്റ് സ്റ്റാഫിൻ്റെ റീഡിംഗ്. സോ നമുക്ക് ഹൈറ്റ് ഓഫ് ഇൻസ്ട്രുമെൻറ്റ് ഈസ് 200 പ്ലസ് 3.5, 203.5 കിട്ടും. പിന്നെ നമുക്ക് ബിയിലെ റെഡ്യൂസ്ഡ് ലെവലാണ് കണ്ടുപിടിക്കേണ്ടത്. ബിയിലെ സ്റ്റാഫ് റീഡിംഗ് നമുക്കറിയാം, ഹൈറ്റ് ഓഫ് ഇൻസ്ട്രുമെൻ്റ് നമുക്കറിയാം. സോ ഹൈറ്റ് ഓഫ് ഇൻസ്ട്രുമെൻ്റ് ഈസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു റെഡ്യൂസ്ഡ് ലെവൽ പ്ലസ് സ്റ്റാഫ് റീഡിംഗ് ചെയ്താൽ മതി. സോ റെഡ്യൂസ്ഡ് ലെവൽ ഈസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു ഹൈറ്റ് ഓഫ് ഇൻസ്ട്രുമെൻ്റ് മൈനസ് ദാറ്റ് സ്റ്റാഫ് റീഡിംഗ്. സോ നമുക്ക് ബിയിലെ സ്റ്റാഫ് റീഡിംഗ് കിട്ടും. ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് 203.5 − 2, ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് ഈക്വൽ ടു 201.5. 37. Which method is particularly suitable when a contour map of a hill required? Which method is particularly suitable when a contour map of a hill required? आंसर ऑप्शन सी, ऑप्शन डी टैक्योमेट्रिक मेथड। क्वेश्चन नंबर 38, द मोस्ट कॉमन कोएगुलेंट इज, द मोस्ट कॉमन कोएगुलेंट इज आंसर ऑप्शन ए एलम। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 39, द होल सर्कल बियरिंग ऑफ ए लाइन इज 165 डिग्री, इट्स रेड्यूस्ड बियरिंग इज, द होल सर्कल बियरिंग ऑफ ए लाइन इज 165 डिग्री, इट्स रेड्यूस्ड बियरिंग इज। आंसर ऑप्शन सी साउथ 15 डिग्री ईस्ट, साउथ 15 डिग्री ईस्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 40, To locate an electric post near the plane table station, which of the following method is suitable? To locate an electric post near the plane table station, which of the following method is suitable? Answer option B, radiation. Question number 41. The distance between two points A and B is 1 kilometer. Then the combined direct correction for curvature and refraction will be. Answer option A 0.0673 d square meter. Question number 42. The process of establishing intermediate points between two endpoints which are not indivisible with the help of theodolite is called. The process of establishing intermediate points between two endpoints which are not indivisible with the help of the theodolite is called. Answer option C, balancing in. Question number 43. The observation is taken on a change point is. The observation is taken on a change point is both foresight and backside. So answer is option D. In a change point, we will take both foresight and backside. Question number 44. The isometric projection of a square is. The isometric projection of a square is. Answer option B, rhombus. Question number 45. In a simply supported beam, the point where the maximum bending moment occurs is at. In a simply supported beam, the point where maximum bending moment occurs is at. Answer option C, the point where shear force is zero. Question number 46. Which of the following is used for checking verticality of masonry wall? Which of the following is used for checking verticality of masonry wall? Option A, spirit level. Option B, water level. Option C, travel. And option D, plumb bob. Answer is option D, plumb bob. Plumb bob is used for checking the verticality of masonry wall. Question number 47. Departure coordinate related to. Departure coordinate related to. Answer option B, east and west. Question number 48. The Bureau of Indian Standards has recommended the use of folding sofas. Bureau of Indian Standard has recommended the use of folding sofas. Answer option C, 4 meter. The observation with level is. Question number 49. The observation with level is. Answer is option B, vertical linear measurement. The observation with level is vertical linear measurement. Question number 50. The box of the compass is made of. The box of the compass is made of. Answer option D, brass. The box of the compass is made of brass. സോ നമ്മൾ ഇന്ന് 50 ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ആണ് നോക്കിയത്. ബാക്കി 50 ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് അടുത്ത പാർട്ടിൽ നോക്കാം. ഇതിൽ കുറച്ച് പ്രോബ്ലംസ് ഉണ്ടായതുകൊണ്ട് പറഞ്ഞു തന്ന് അത് മനസ്സിലാക്കാൻ ബുദ്ധിമുട്ടാണ്. സോ എന്തെങ്കിലും ഡൗട്ട് ഉള്ളവർക്ക് പറഞ്ഞു തന്നാൽ അതിൻ്റെ ആൻസർ എക്സ്പ്ലെയിൻ ചെയ്യുന്നതായിരിക്കും. സോ താങ്ക്സ് ഫോർ വാച്ചിങ്.